Kumasi is the capital of the Ashanti region of Ghana, and it's known for its rich culture. We are surrounded by the Bronga Ahafo region, Western, Eastern, and the Northern regions. And you have all kinds of people living in Kumasi. You can find virtually every tribe in Ghana here in Kumasi. The average majority of people work for themselves. You have traders, people who make sandals, cobblers. You have people who weave kente. They are selling to people more from outside Kumasi. People travel from the three regions in the northern part of Ghana, from the Bronga Ahafo, Western region, Eastern region, and even some of our neighboring countries.